Purchase voucher function key F9. This voucher is used to record purchase entries. All cash and credit purchase entries are recorded through this voucher. Now let us learn with the help of example. Purchase goods for cash rupees 3200. For this, switch to accounting vouchers. Press F9. Here you type invoice number. Press Alt plus C to create purchase ledger. Under purchase, press Ctrl plus A to save the ledger. Again, you create sundry creditor ledger, Alt plus C. Sunil account, sundry creditor, press Alt plus A. Sunil account. So in purchase voucher, tally prompts you to record credit item first. Entry: purchase goods from Sunil account 3000, purchased account being goods purchased from Sunil. Press Ctrl plus A. Now second entry, purchase goods for cash. Cash account credit amount 2000, purchase B, purchase B goods purchase. Press Ctrl plus A to see how it reflects in profit and loss account. Press Alt F1, purchase account. Here two entries, one is Sunil account and another one is cash account.